Brothers and sisters in Christ, my testimony. In the beginning, I was a religious Catholic. I did not know about the Word of God. One of my good Christian friends from school invited me to attend the church in Word of Hope, EDSA. I started learning about the Word of God. My heart continues to yearn for more. One of my silent ministry pastor's wife is the one who taught me about the Word of God. I feel inspired to learn about the Word of God and accepted Jesus Christ as my personal Lord and Savior last March 2010. I attended the Word of Hope EDSA, but for family reason, I decided to transfer to Word of Hope Manila. He said that. Sometimes I gave up, but one of my friends in the silent ministry continues to encourage me and warn me and guides me about the Word of God and encourages me to attend church every Sunday. Interpreters also encouraged and advised during problems. I obeyed God and depend on Him. When I have troubles in life many years ago, I pray and ask God, and God really provided my needs. He really answered my prayers.
Amen.
I believe in God in His wonderful and powerful way. Today I felt peace in my life and my family better than before.
Amen. Amen.
So I encourage you, if you would know someone who is hearing impaired, friends, neighbors, family, relatives, bring them to the silent ministry. For God loves us all unconditionally. In our imperfection, God's glory and strength will be revealed. Thank you, everyone. Listen to my testimony. God loves you and all of us. God bless you. Praise.